We have a major challenge here. To feed the world by 2050, the planet is going to have to produce about 70% more food than it is today because of population growth, the impacts of climate change, urbanization, and so on.
So this new emerging technology of precision agriculture is actually helping us to produce data, which is allowing us to make smart choices within evidence-based practices. It's really what's helping us to drive towards producing more food for future growing populations.